duck. Release them, Meacham, or... Sorry! Is revised. I need you back at headquarters.
I can handle it.
Not your call. You just have to hold him off till the airstrike. Are using strategy. They're organized. At ease, soldiers. This war.
What's the good in winning a war if we can't live with ourselves after? For crimes against humanity.
Six.
This is an Evo, and we're their exterminators.
Yes! And no!
You've got one last decision. Go out easy, or go out ugly.
Six! No!
Ugly it is. You have no idea. Like that?
That's good. That even better.
I never liked your taste in music anyway.
Or maybe your heart isn't into this line of work anymore. Something made you join Providence and take the path that made you the man you are. Well, were yesterday, and made me what I am today.
You need to pay attention.
I'll tell you what I need.
More training? Your swing is getting a little sloppy.
Not what I was thinking, but thanks for the tip. Two words for you, Six. You probably won't hear it over the ringing in your ears. On the scene, transforming all the life on Earth like nothing that you've seen.
It's catchy.
It appears to be entirely mechanical. I'll need a closer look.
I'll see what I can do.
I thought this thing was just a sprout!
All yours. Watch it, Rex.
Did you get your key? Did you check under the mat?
Rex, focus on the mission. Get to Meacham.
You really think he can save the world? None of you can survive what's coming!
Prove it's really you. What's my favorite color?
I have no idea.
It's you, all right.
Another intruder at Security Zone 3. It's Agent 6.
Meet you outside. People. You're not people.
The robot.